charging 11 amps. So the DC amp meter is working good. And I moved that over there, right next to the box. So that's closer now. And charge controller is doing the GTI right now. So I like the old style amp meter. Works good. Thanks for watching.